Here's food for thought. If I say that I believe in God, does that say that I believe God exists? This question might infuriate a few people.